Maintaining hygiene next to a hand pump can be done by simple steps by having a soak pit next to it, because these puddles are one of the main reasons for mosquitoes to breed. And if you can see, if the water is stagnant, it becomes more filthy and the entire area near the hand pump becomes dirty. We are going to do a survey of all the hand pumps in Kameshwaram, and from Fintrust, we are going to pitch it to the Panchayat to build soak pits next to all the hand pumps.
So the Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation has issued guidelines for all local government to test water hand pumps twice for biological contaminants in a year and once for chemical contaminants. And for all those that test negatively, they have to be painted in a red color, which local government are not aware of, and so they're not implementing it. They're all currently green, which means they're safe, but ideally they should be tested on a yearly basis to check whether their safety levels are maintained.
People are not aware of this entire process and the Panchayat is not doing it. So we are trying to ensure that this testing process is done, and we will accompany the Panchayat and document the entire process so this can be run and replicated as a routine.